NEP 2020 has introduced coding from grade 6 to 8. So do you think, is it too early or too late, according to you, for a school to have coding from grade 6 onwards?
Earlier, I would have thought the same. But how the teachers pick up and how they explain those concepts, I think 6 isn't too late. Like, it's like mathematics, I feel. If children pick up interest, I think some schools have it even from grade 7. Python, I was hearing that some schools have started Python in grade 7, and I was like, okay, that's good. So if 50 children are able to do it, I think all kids should be able to do it. They would have basically done some survey or check. I always thought how people don't score in maths, it is so easy, because that was my favorite. But if 50 kids in the class are doing it, so it's all interest, like how teacher takes it up with them and how kids pick up.
Correlation, I like the way you put mathematics and coding. And I think that makes sense in saying understanding more better than what otherwise I would have assumed. Yeah.